One of my, I'm not sure I would call it a best memory, but it is a memory. When we were at Disney World as youth, my brother and I ended up in a pretend North Korean jail for about 23 hours. And I think my dad might have set it up, but I'm not sure.